The amount of change that WB, DC, and HBO Max are about to go through now that they're being spearheaded by Discovery in a merger that has
That's
led
so
to...
weird. Like, why is Discovery, of all things, taking over HBO and DC and, like, Warner? Like, what are we doing here? Like, I do not care about Shark Week. I'm not going to lie. Like, does Shark Week have this many viewers that Discovery has this much power?